Now, chapter number 4, continuing the exercise number 5. In that question 2 is, the cost of 21 shirts is rupees this. Find the cost of one shirt. Here we are asking to find the cost of one shirt. So here we will do division. If we are asking to find the value of more shirts, more than one shirt, right? At that time we can multiply. But here we are asking to find one shirt. So here we do division. Okay. So let's do division. 32592 divided by 21. Now here is 32. So we will do take 21 ones are 21. Now drag the number 5. Now 21 fives are 105. 5 minus 5 0, 1 minus 0 1, and here is 0. Now here we have 10. Now let's drag the number 9. Now here we get 109. So we can take 21 fives are 105. Here we get 4. Now drag the number 2. Here we get 42. So let's take 21 twos are 42. Right? Now here we get 1552. That means we can write here the cost of one shirt is rupees 1552. Done? Now let's do question number 3. The product of two number is 7335. If one number is 15, then find the other number. Here product. Product means answer of multiplication. Now answer is given here. Now one number is also given here. So we want to find the second number. So second number equals to product divided by one number. Okay. So if we want to find the second number, at that time we must do division. So product is 7335 and one of the number is 15. So let's do division. 7335 divided by 15. Now 15 fives are 75. It will be bigger here. So we will take 15 fours are 60. Now drag the number 3. Here we get 133. Now 15 8s are 120 and 15 9s are 135. So we will take 15 8s are 120. Now drag the number 5. Here we get 135. So 15 9s are 135. So we can write here that the second number is 489. Done? Now, question number 4 you will do at home and 5 also you will do at home. Now here I have written the answer of question. So check that is your answer is correct or not. Okay?